Do not threaten us with a good time because we will be there.
Absolutely. This is the beautiful Lisa and this is little Lucy from the Humane Society of Utah. And plus we've got Rob from Gold Standard here. How are you doing, Rob?
So glad to be here. You guys are amazing.
We are so happy to have you because you guys brought the true talent to this show. So you guys have been a part of the Wags to Wishes Gala before. Why do you keep on coming back for more?
It's just such an amazing event. You know, it's almost sold out. We actually are going to do a giveaway, so we have two tickets that we've donated. It might be the last way to actually get tickets, so, but it's just such a great cause. You know, everybody loves puppies, everybody loves doing something for a good cause, and we love the Humane Society.
Okay, Rob, so it's this weekend, right?
That's right, this
Saturday. So where, when, how can we get more information about it?
Yeah, so this Saturday, May 11th at the Union Event Center. If you go to goldstandardmusic.com/wagstowishes, it sends us there. But we're actually, our giveaway, if you go to our Instagram account, that's where we're doing our giveaway from, Gold Standard Music, then you can find out information about our giveaway that we're doing.
Fantastic.
Two tickets.
Okay, two tickets, that's big.
Let's talk about this.
Now we gotta get this puppy in here while he gets ready to perform. Lisa,
yes,
who did you bring with you?
This is Lucy. She's a 2-month-old lab retriever mix, and she's up for adoption at the Humane Society of Utah today. And we had a line of people because we had lots of puppies this morning. So, it's first come, first serve. So her adoption fee is $350. And that includes her spay and her current vaccinations and a microchip.
Yeah, and these eyes, everybody.
I know,
you've
right?
got to see these little
eyes.
So
how does this gala benefit the Humane Society?
Oh, my gosh. It's like our biggest fundraiser of the year. We're a nonprofit, and so that's what we do. We have to fundraise 24/7 to take care of these fur babies.
A party for pets?
Yes. Yes. You guys are so much fun. I was a guest the first year, and now I work there, so yeah.
Okay,
so now we get to work.
We're going to listen to some of their music. Gold Standard also plays at weddings, private parties, so you can hire them. But right now, we're just going to hear them jam out for the gala this weekend.